NSS now has these nice buggies that we can use. They're fully amphibious, so you can drive them through any type of water or any type of terrain. The benefit of it is that you can use your regular MOS MS60, place it on it, and use that to do a cavity monitor survey using MOS on your tablet. So instead of having to go buy a new CMS unit, you can just use this without having to spend another dollar.